Namaste. You know, most entrepreneurs that I know, including me when I started off in my business, was suffer from a bimari jise kehte not listening of itis. Not listening of itis ki bimari ye hai ki bhai duniya kuch bhi bole, aju baju wale bhi kuch bhi bole, jinko aapke business mein who are good at their heart when they talk about a business, even if they suggest you, you don't listen. You are suffering from not listening of itis. You do exactly what you want without really caring about anything happening in the background. That's one kind of people. 80%, I think 90% of the entrepreneurs fall in that segment. But then there's another kind of bimari which is called over-listening of itis bimari. Over-listening of itis matlab ye hai ki aap itna poochte ho agal bagal aaju baaju wale se, you keep asking for feedback because you've heard, you've attended enough workshops, enough trainings, and people have told you that, hey, you got to gather feedback, you got to listen to people around you, you got to talk to these advisors. Aur itna sunte ho, itna advice lete ho, aur itni logo se baare mein baat karte ho, ki you actually lose the spark that was really there. What got you there today, what was at the start, was your not listening of itis mindset, not your over listening of itis mindset. You need a healthy mix, but you know, just evaluate kaun si bimari mein phase hue hain aap. And if you are a business at some size and scale, I have noticed a lot of them suffering from over listening of itis. Okay, avoid that. You know, go with your gut, with your intuition, get that spark, what you got, what got you where you are today, and that's going to make a difference to go your business to the next step. Thank you.